down. What's your status?
I found a way inside the deplanetizer. Heading to the Starcracker chamber now.
Copy that. Stay sharp.
Check out my inventory. I got the best deals in the galaxy. Probably. I would totally buy that if I were you.
So, which planet are we destroying today? The Mombax is here.
Mr. Zerbon is here.
There were much simpler ways of doing it. It's a shame your visit will be a short one.
Like a new kind of warbot. I doubt that's the last of them.
You are not dead, Mr. Zerkon. Mr. Zerkon.
I see him.
Four little, five little, dead little aliens. Mr. Zerkon is born.
control on that. You're so predictable.
Maybe there's a trespasser terminal around here. Okay, door's open!
Ratchet, have you located Captain Cork?
Not yet. Hope he's okay.
Just keep looking. He's gotta be on the ship somewhere.
Deplanetizer firing coordinates.
See? Nothing to it.
Deplanetizer power levels at 75%.
Lots of resistance, but I'm okay.
So you made it to my office. Good for you. But your little adventure will soon be over.
Just a new home world, I'll make another, and another. Can you imagine? Dozens of Clark-owned planets forged not by nature, but by my company. We'll create an entire empire using your galaxy's wasted planets. I suppose this will leave any of your citizens home for dead. But sacrifices must be made.
Drek ever stop talking? Got it! More Orbots!
I want... that Lompak dead! And bring me the defect! I'll have it retrieved into something useful. Like a saber, or one of those white noise machines you fall asleep to.
Planetizer power levels at 95%.
Come on, we're almost to the bridge. Hey?
That warmonger ain't gonna upgrade itself, you know. Now you're almost too powerful. I got all kinds of locked and loaded.
Starcracker terminal. Stop him at once.
Mr. Zerbon is here.
Holy cow, that's a lot of tanks.
Deplanetizer fully powered and ready to fire. Awaiting orders from Chairman Drek.
Ratchet, you have to shut it down!
Do not let him near that Starcracker terminal!
Bravo, my boy! Bravo! I deal with my share of morons on a daily basis, but this? This is seriously next level. I never had a proper planet. I spent my formative years underground, where everything was dark and wet and hot.
And I was like, warrior? No, I said I was a worrier. I worry about everything. Oh, hey!
Quark?
This is awkward.
I want him to live to see his failure.
Commence deplanetization!
No!
Well, here's your ID. Welcome aboard. Captain?
Huh? Oh, yeah. Thanks. The Novalians were able to evacuate in time, but billions lost their homes.
You helped Drek destroy a planet because you were jealous of Ratchet? Oh, that's cold, even for me.
Not my coolest moment, okay? I was confused. I thought I was doing the best thing for the galaxy.
Hey, you were doing the best thing for you.
Nobody asked you, Solitary Bill.
Then what happened? In the Hollow film, Ratchet ended up drifting in deep space for like weeks until he finally managed to assemble a gravity drive using an old ham radio and a banana.
Never happened. In reality, he just went home.
In the wake of Novalis' destruction and Captain Quark's shocking betrayal, Galactic President Phyronix has issued a galaxy-wide alert to all Solana citizens.
I'm not going back, Clink. This is where I belong. You were right. Fame is overrated. Especially when you're famous for causing a complete disaster.
It was not a complete disaster.
Authorities are calling it a complete and utter disaster.
The evacuation of Novalis was successful. No one was killed or injured.
But those people lost their homes. And for that, I have to take full responsibility.
Blaming yourself and taking responsibility are two very different things. If you truly want to be accountable, you will endeavor to make things right the next time.
Next time?
Drek has one more target on his list. With Captain Quark now working for the enemy, the Rangers need you more than ever. And I would like to offer my assistance in any way possible. Partner.
Well, partner, how about helping me find my proto-suit?
It's good to have you back, Ratchet.
Thanks, Ilaris. What's the latest?
I managed to decrypt Nefarious's files from Drek Industries. Bad news. His next target is Umbrus.
The core of Umbrus is pure tetrogen. Detonating it would be disastrous. According to the Solana celestial calendar, there is a major conjunction of every planet in the system tonight. If Umbrus is destroyed, it will take the entire system with it.
Dr. Nefarious has just been using Drek. He wants the system destroyed under the Ranger's watch.
I have a plan to destroy the deplanetizer for good, but this time, we'll need to take a more covert approach. I'm going to need a few things first. Head to the Gadgetron headquarters on Kalibo 3, and I'll send you further instructions.
Maybe we can get one of those hollow guises from Gadgetron HQ.